This won't do.
What?
I mean, come on, you guys. Food stalls and dancing just doesn't cut it these days.
Back to the drawing board.
I swear, this is impossible. How's she expect us to arrange an event with the sand at the drop of a hat?
I'm sorry, what was that? A fresh idea to contribute, perhaps?
No, nothing.
Sorry, ma'am.
You people have zero creativity.
Well, what about you, Lady Tsunade? Got any big ideas?
Who, me? I thought you'd never ask.
Huh?
How about an all-new adrenaline-pumping extravaganza for all to enjoy? Voila!
Sensei!
Mm-hmm. He wants us all to gather out on the training field for some sort of announcement.
Huh? What kind of announcement?
I'm not sure. Probably a new mission or something. Well, anyway, we're all meeting up out on the training field, okay? Try not to forget.
Naruto, are you busy?
Huh? Iruka-sensei?
I'd like to talk to you about a few things.
Sure, what's up?
Are you familiar with summoning and capture techniques?
No, what are those?
I had a feeling you'd never heard of them. I suppose I could fill you in right here. But I'd rather give you a more thorough explanation. If you want to learn about summoning and capture techniques, stop by the building with the Nindo sign when you get a chance.
Right!
See you around.
Hinata! Kuranai-sensei was looking for you.
Oh, sorry. I'll go see what she wants.
Table. Have you seen it anywhere? It's called the Handbook of Poisons. Let me know if you find it.
You found it! Huh? What's wrong? Ah, by that look on your face, I'll bet you're curious about this book. It covers the essentials on how to deal with poison. So a good read-through of this ought to cure you of any poison fears. Hey, would you like to read it? If you can answer my questions after you study, I'll give you a reward. Sound good? You look ready, so it's time for a few questions. First question. What is the name of a flower that's well known for its poison? That's right. Maybe that was too easy. Now for question number two. Ninja Wolfsbane is poisonous, but which part of it contains poison? That's right, pretty good. Now for the last question. Which jutsu involves the use of poison? Wow, you're right. It's Ninja Art Poison Fog. You certainly studied hard. So as I promised, you get a reward. I'll teach you the jutsu we just discussed, Ninja Art Poison Fog. Okay then, let me teach you how to use it right. And that's about it. Now that you've learned about poisons, I'll bet you can use it with ease. It's been a good review for me too. Thanks so much.